Alright, first of all, this GameStop situation, it's not cool. Me and my hedge fund bros are hurting. You Reddit nerds might think this is funny, but you're screwing over a lot of honest, hardworking people just trying to make sick cash and cheat on their wives. You're hurting a lot of good guys I work with. I'm talking about Kyle F, Kyle P, Kyle J, Kyle Van Kyle, Tucker, Kyle W. These are good dudes, man. I was supposed to profit off the failures of businesses, but now people are profiting off of my failure? I feel like Blockbuster Video. These Reddit guys think they're so smart. But get them on a catamaran? I bet you they wouldn't even know their porthole from the gym set. You can't do this to me! I went to Dartmouth on a lacrosse scholarship. Now I know how Malala feels. I don't even have enough money anymore to hire a guy to be mad for me. I have to experience human emotions myself like I'm some sort of basic bitch who drives a Honda Civic. I'm sorry, but there are certain things that poor people should be banned from, like looking at me in restaurants. You ever think maybe the stock market needs a doorman, like every other place that I go to? This isn't a game. This is my livelihood. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some real work to go do. Francisco, can you fill up my slip and slide with cocaine?